With the darkest tones now in place and the painting is dry, it's time to add in some finishing touches.